Welcome to the spoken tutorial video lecture series of Institute of Distance and Open Learning in the subject of Applied Mathematics for BSc IIT Semester 2. In this first video lecture, we are going to just briefly go through the syllabus of this paper of Applied Mathematics 2. There are 6 units. The unit 1, complex numbers, consists of the first is introduction to the complex number system, Cartesian form, polar form and exponential form of a complex number, then De Moivre's theorem. We are going to study hyperbolic functions and specifically sin hx and cos hx, and finally in this first unit we are going to study about logarithms of complex numbers. The second unit is about complex variables, wherein the first topic is about Cauchy-Riemann equations, second topic is about conformal mappings and bilinear mapping, also known as bilinear transformations. We are going to study the concept of a line integral, Riemann integral, and most important part is about singularities and poles. There is a residue theorem which will be used to solve problems based on integration. Then the third unit is about Laplace transformations. We will be first defining what is a Laplace transform, introduce the concept, then the properties of Laplace transform, and what is the Laplace transform of the standard functions along with periodic functions, Heaviside unit step function, Dirac delta function. Just like you have derivative and antiderivative, we have Laplace transform along with that inverse Laplace transform. So we are going to study about inverse Laplace transform and the application of Laplace transform to solve differential equations. That's about unit 3. In the fourth unit, we have topics like DUIS, differentiation under integral sign. We have beta and gamma functions, two types of improper integrals. Properties of beta and gamma functions, relationship between beta and gamma functions, and error functions. In the fifth unit, we are going to discuss about Fourier series, definition of Fourier series, the change of interval, even and odd functions, half range expansions, Fourier transform of even and odd functions, Fourier transform of sine and cosine functions, and about inverse Fourier transforms. In the last unit, unit 6, it is about integral calculus, multiple integrals. The first topic is double integral and how to calculate area using double integral and triple integral and application of triple integral to calculate the volume. That's about unit 6. Now coming to the reference books, along with the study material which will be given to all the students of IDOL, there are 4 standard reference books mentioned in syllabus. First is Differential Calculus by Shanti Narayan, Higher Engineering Mathematics by B.S. Grewal, Advanced Engineering Mathematics by R.K. Jain, S.R.K. Iyengar, Narosa Publication is the publisher, and Engineering Mathematics by T.V. Rajan, Tata McGraw-Hill Publication. About the paper pattern, let us discuss about that. The question paper semester in examination will be of 100 marks. There will be 7 questions. The first question 1 will be of 10 marks and it will be consisting of questions related to the entire syllabus. Generally, it will be attempt any 2 out of 3, 5 marks each. Then question 2 to question 7, each will be of 15 marks and each will be coming from each of the 6 units, unit 1 to unit 6. Again, there will be internal options only and no external options in the paper. With this, I wish all the best to all the students of IDOL and be in touch. The second tutorial will be from unit 1 about the complex numbers. Till then, see you.